Thank you, everyone, for being here today. I'm here today because my son Abdullah needs his mother. My wife is calling me every day, wanted to kiss and hold her son. For the one last time, time is running out. Please help us get my family together again. As you know, my wife was denied to enter the U.S. to see her son. And my son Abdullah is only 2 years old. We celebrate his birthday just 2 days ago. So I am here today for your support and help bring my family together for the one last time. Thank you.